happy Sabbath, happy family. See, so synonymous both words, but it's easy to mix up both. My question for you today before I sing is something that has been pressing my heart for many years, and it's the question of whenever you're faced with trials, whenever you're faced with sorrow, whenever you have mountains of sin or you're caught in valleys of sadness and depression, have you ever thought once to praise God and to say, thank you for giving me all these problems? Thank you for giving me all these mountains I have to climb and all the valleys that I have to just push through. And so before I start, I'm going to pray and say to God to thank Him for giving us all these trials in this world, because He promises us something, and that He'll be with us through it all. So I'm going to go ahead and pray. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, we come to You and we say thank You so much for all the problems that You give us. For if it wasn't for these problems, we wouldn't know that You could solve them. And we wouldn't know who else to turn to and to put our faith and our trust in. We just thank You so much for Your love, and that You promised us from the beginning, You were from the beginning to the end, and that You are with us through it all. Amen. Amen.
I've had many tears and sorrows. I've had questions for tomorrow. There've been times I didn't know right from wrong, but in every situation, God gave blessed consolation that my trials come to only make me strong.
God could do. And through